Actress Taapsee Pannu will be seen in a short film titled Nitishastra, and she says that her love for telling tales and being a part of some great stories made her say yes to the project. For the love of telling and being a part of some great stories, here is my first ever attempt to be a part of a short film. All because of this man whose vision and story made me say yes to it instantly. Congratulations, Kapil Verma. Nitishastra, out for you all to see on June 4th, 2018. Taapsee tweeted alongside a first look from the short film. This is the first time Taapsee will feature in a short film. She currently awaits the release of her upcoming feature film, Soorma, on June 29th. She also has three more movies in her kitty, Tadka, Mulq and Manmarziyan.